comes with a little bit of non-socialization skills. She's very fearful around dogs. She gets into this protective mode. So we're going to work on that. Her obedience is really not too sharp, so we're going to sharpen that up and, you know, add distraction for her to really have her impulse control in control. Stay tuned for his update in just 2 weeks.
Thank you.